だがあるよ。みそぎの湖。みそぎの湖？キリトくん？覚えてるならよろしい。じゃあ指輪をつけてみよっか。装備品扱いにしてと。ん？何も起こらないみたい。キリトくんも装備してるよね。あ、縦札に注意点が書いてあるよ。しないといけないのかな、やっぱり。絶対こっち見ないでよ。今更とか思ってるでしょう。だいたい最近ずっと宿にいたから、キリト君とそういうことする機会もなかったし、それに急に裸になれなんて言われても心の準備が。よし、そのまま視線は左側に固定。じゃあ湖に入るわよ。私の指輪も。指輪が薄い水色になった。後ろ向いててよ、もう。
Now.Yes, earlier segment of Ask Now at the Liquor Purity, I had to mute my mic because neighbours, well, just being neighbours, I suppose, because they're big dickheads. They're still ongoing with like drilling, hammering, whatever, so, but let's do this floor boss. Okay. We've got more than enough strength.
Yosh!
Oh yeah, during our recon, totally wasn't just me. Form parties. I'm gonna go with Arsena. This boss is weak to blunt attacks, so Lisbeth would definitely be a go-to choice, but I'm just going to choose Arsena because I can get her level to go up a little faster if I use her with me. That and Arsena's got the highest level among the rest of them, so she'll be easier to keep an eye on, like her health and shit. Neighbors have been doing that all day. It's like, I think it's 3 in the afternoon now. They've been doing it since like 7 a.m. Oh, annoying. Okay. If I remember, you need to dodge its attack, which is very helpful. Yeah, you guys fight. I know. Very annoying. Do have a stream. What thanks don't mean I think so I went left from Brown Legacy. Down so that she don't have much to worry about in that regard. Still can't. I'm paralyzed. Yeah, I get it. There's an auto effect. Can you stop? Paralyzed again. seems like every time just launch me straight into panic mode. I'm gonna mute the mic because it's probably ruining the audio, even though it's as loud as it is. I think I got the final attack bonus, but I'm not sure. I really hope I did, because it came quite close. Yeah, I got it. Nice. C rank? Come on, no one died. I got miner's gear.
Yes.
Okay. Don't know what that's going to do, but hopefully the stats are good. Preferably it's something with like HP regen.
Activate しておいたわよ。
That would come in handy. Noise. Oh boy. Let's take Asuna to the 83rd floor. Stroll in Town Square, speak to Leafa alone during the day, and Yui wants to talk to me again. Great. Not to mention, I have a message from Silica. Nice. Just congrats as usual. Let's grab a side quest or two.
出ていくようなことはないと思うんだけど、あれ、あそこで寝てるのってキリトさん、それにピナも。人が心配して探してたっていうのに、ピナったら。それにしてもキリトさんもピナも気持ちよさそうに寝てるな。さすがに起こしたら悪いよね。 それじゃあ、私もピナの真似して、お邪魔しまーす。気持ちいいお天気。これは確かに寝ちゃうかも。寝ていて起こしたらかわいそうだし、キリトさんを起こしちゃっても悪いので隣で待っているつもりが。すみません。でもそのなんかお昼寝の邪魔しちゃったみたいで。よかった？そうですね、今日は誰でも寝ちゃいます。